And today I'm going to show you how to make the crimping of the pastry for tart. So this is my puff pastry recipe, my hot water recipe. I've got about half a kilo of pastry here, which I'm going to roll out fairly thin. See how thin it is there. Then I'm just going to cut the pastry to size. I'm using an ordinary dinner plate. Naturally, it should be oven proof. I'm going to bake it in the oven. So I just put it in there. Okay, and this is my coconut, which I boiled. So 1 cup of coconut, 1 cup of sugar with about 3/4 cup of water. I've got some cardamoms and stick cinnamons, which I took out already. I just boiled it until it's nice and glossy. You can see there. This is the pastry that I've rolled out. I'm just going to put some in here. So you can use this for jam tart. Half jam, half coconut as well. A nice layer of thick layer of coconut. So you can see I'm not putting it right against to the edge. Just leave a couple of centimeter on the edge. Like that. So obviously you're going to use cold coconut that's been cooked and cooled down completely before filling your pastry. And now you're going to do the edges. So I'm just going to cut it use the off cut and cut it into about 2 centimeter thick, just right around the edge. I'm doing this free hand, it's quite easy. We've got a steady hand. I'm just going to do a few of this. So be careful, it shouldn't be too thick like that, because then you're not going to get the swirl nice. I'm just going to cut it in half and then cut it like that, give it a gentle stretch, and then I'm going to crisscross. Okay, I'm going to put about 3 strips across. Just give it a gentle twirl and on it goes. And now I'm going to do across. Right. Okay, one in the middle. And another one on the side. And then I'm just going to trim the edges. And then we're going to do the border. Another strip. I'm going to cut another strip. Okay, and then I'm just... okay, I'm going to do the edges. I'm going to take this strip, put it around the edge. See, that's why I said leave a border. Don't fold it right until the end. Right around, and if you're unsure, just take another one, another strip. Okay, a little bit skew. Okay, that should be okay. And then we'll just continue. Right, got a nice thick layer on the edge. Just put this out of the way. And then we're gonna do the crimping. So I'm gonna start by making a slit in there like that. I'm gonna bring that across into a triangle cut. Cut again, fold it over, bring that over and cut. And we're gonna go right around. So it's just cut, bring it over, cut. So sort of a triangle. There you go, until you're finished with all. I hope this is clear enough for you to see what I'm doing. I just cut, bring over, cut, give it a slight twirl, and there. That's it. You do this with a pie or your tart. Give it a lovely finish. And when this is baked, you can see all the layers that's there. You can see slightly the layers now of the pastry. So when it's baked, you can see all the layers clearly. I'm just gonna give it a egg wash. And then it's gonna go in the oven. 200 degrees on fan until it's golden brown, and bake through. It should take about 30 minutes, and you can check underneath to see if it's baked underneath as well, because there's nothing worse than having a soggy bottom. If you don't have a fan oven, you'll bake it at 190 degrees, top and bottom, the middle shelf preferably of the oven. So, try not to get the egg too much on the coconut. So yeah, that's it. Oh, this is the baked tart. Actually, it looks a bit darker than it is on the video and in real life. That's it, nice crispy coconut tart. This is the way I like my coconut tart. Bake through right until the bottom. And there's nothing worse than a soggy pastry.